Hello, my name is Tilman Kubis. I'm presenting you Quail or Quantum Applications in Liquids. The markets that we want to serve with this technology is the research and development of pharmaceuticals, cosmetics and petrochemistry industry. The size of the market or these of research and development is several hundred billion dollars. Most of these expenses go into experiments. Nevertheless, predictive modeling can provide very significant savings to these markets. So far, however, cheminformatics does not reduce the costs because the data cheminformatics produce are not reliable enough. As an example, what it means for pharmaceutical industry, a good modeling software could save about 50% of all preclinical costs. That's about $250 million per commercialized drug. So in other words, these markets need trustworthy computer models for molecules in dynamic environments. And that's where Quail comes in the game. The roots of this technology are in the semiconductor device modeling, both applied in industry and academia, not only applied, but also very thoroughly proven to work very well. We have adapted this technology to the molecular chemistry. Our preliminary data confirm we have very reliable results, for sure more reliable than any state-of-the-art molecular modeling software. The advantage of Quail is we can, in addition to modeling molecular properties, we can also predict the influence of formulation, temperature effects, shelf life, and many other environmental aspects on the drug molecules. Thereby, we avoid unrealistic predictions and, in consequence, futile experiments. And obviously, that saves a lot of money. So far, the status of Quail is we have filed a provisional patent. We do not have any external funding, so that's why we look for partnerships.